What's up, man?
Mr. Hill's here with his dad. How you feeling? He doesn't like to be on camera. So right off the bat, Mayweather. Who's East African?
Oh, no, he talked crazy.
Soulja Boy, Chris Brown, Mayweather's making this fight happen.
God.
Who do you like on that one?
Man, I got Chris Brown.
Why? That's what Tabidi told me. That's what Birdo told me. He's putting $100,000 on Chris Brown.
Yeah,
he said
and it's going to sound crazy, but I just watched the video of Soulja Boy trying to box. He's stiff as a clock. Chris Brown can dance. He elusive. And he may not got no skill or whatever, but I got my faith in him. I'm going to go with the dance.
Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman, who do you like?
I got Keith.
One time, why?
Reason being is because when Danny fights people that can box, I feel he has more difficulty. Like a Lamont Peterson, I honestly thought Lamont beat him. So I'm rocking with Keith Thurman on this.
I just called Andre Brito on FaceTime. I put him on the phone with Sean Porter. They both said they want to fight each other. If they do fight, Andre Brito and Sean Porter, who wins?
Mr. Porter.
Why?
He's a dog, man, and he's strong. I believe Andre's a dog too, but I'm going with Porter, man. I just feel he'll just outwork him.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Back.